we find ourselves in a moment where we're craving deeper levels of connection, true connection. You know, when I go and I see a play, I'm removed, right? I'm in the seats, I'm back. What's interesting about The Raven is you're finding this shift where people want to be involved in experiences, or they want to be able to discover things, or they want to be able to move beyond just a screen.
In The Raven, you walk into this enchanted, magical portal, which is this brownstone on Fifth Avenue, and you are transported.
There are these lanterns that are all kind of glowing in the foyer of the lobby. Each lantern has a set of glasses with it. And as you move through the space, you're activating a variety of different beacons, and there's probably over 70 of them throughout the whole space.
So every guest has their own story, has their own track.
The Raven, 1845. Be that word our sign of parting. Bird Eureka, 1848. An essay on the material and spiritual universe.
With technology, what I'm interested in is how can you make it magical? How can you make it something that isn't getting in the way of what the storytelling is? And so the technology that sits at the center of it allows people to move through it where there's almost like this otherworldly touch. That, to me, I think, is a whole new terrain of what immersive can be.
You have been chosen. Find the bed.
What I love about creating with tech is you don't see it. It was this symphony of technology, unbeknownst to the guest, you know, carrying these enchanted objects, walking into these enchanted rooms created by all this technology just so we could have a heart to heart. What an amazing experience.
When you go to places where people haven't gone before and you're making things that haven't been made before, you're always at the edge. It's a whole new space. It's taking it in a direction that I've never seen before, and it's allowing us to make work that has real humanity to it.
This is the beginning, and it's because we embrace technology. And that's the beautiful part of storytelling. We are engaged with our imagination. And our imagination is endless.